What's poppin', y'all? Sakalikas Bio. I'm here with, well, you can't tell yet, because there's this stuff in the way. But I'm playing Ghostbusters. If it would show it there. No, that's not. That's the wrong ghost. That's a close ghost. Ghosty, closety? We're playing Ghostbusters, the remastered video game. I play the old version of my childhood. So I got this. Because I love this. Why is it so silent? My headphones. Oh, there's noise. There's like three versions of this game. There's like a realistic version, cartoony version. For some reason, I think there's a third version. I think this is a realistic version. I don't know why I went there. But this was my goddamn jam. I'm a professional, but I haven't played this in like a few years. I have the original somewhere. No, not the original. I don't have that anymore.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Yeah, this is a better
Have you
version.
or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters.
You're missing the ghost over there, man. There's a ghost
you.
Over there.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yeah.
My shit just exploded.
By the new Gozer exhibit?
Yeah.
Gozer?
Why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. Something wants to eat your ass.
I hear something.
It must be a ghost. This is.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was
no.
reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult. You know, supernatural. Weird dude.
This is bringing back a shit ton of memories.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
I actually borrowed this game from my cousin a lot.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Let me go. Ah, it's a ghost. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Gotta wait for the build up. There it is. Your neighborhood. Who are you gonna go?
There's something weird.
Now, weirdly, this game came out in the middle of the day. Came out at 11 a.m. Games usually come out like 12 at night.
Is your haunting
America.
An apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What?
Things look different.
No, we do not summon dead
different.
Family members and catch them, so you can ask the combination to the safe.
Yeah, it's a different Ghostbusters.
Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Let's go safe busters.
Hey, it's the new cadet.
Hey.
Welcome aboard.
Thanks.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any
Hope
tissue,
so.
Do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
Huh.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
It doesn't matter.
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know,
yeah.
Just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy?
I know what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You
this
may feel
is the
a
good
little
version.
Tingle.
Pretty sure. I remember that, like,
good.
New guy's face.
We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Ah! Guy jizz. Where'd that come from?
Was that us?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
Ray?
But I didn't think so.
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse.
Why?
Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask
shit.
Anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or... Very bad.
I'm new here, but
on
I'm gonna
a scale
say
of
yes.
1 to 10, I would say.
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Oh, there he goes.
Not fun kind of getting busy. Is it?
Oh, look at
look
this. Remaster that
again.
Shit.
No
yeah.
way to come back.
Yeah. You gotta try this pole. That's oddly sexual. What's going on down here, guys? The Slimers, what you think he's doing?
He's drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Okay. Well, that's very sensitive equipment behind, in front of him, but whatever. Ah, look what I've done, did.
Sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
That's what I said.
Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault.
Tuning the interspatial gasket this out. Get out of there, you silly goose. Oh, I went through it. I love the destruction in this. It's just, it costs a lot of money when you destructicate things.
This will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other
guy. Fucked.
Okay, let's go get him then.
Let's get him, boy. Let's get him, Ray. It's you and me.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's
hold
easy
on.
To
right.
get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Ghost was one of my favorite things when I first saw the movies.
Now,
first movie,
foremost,
really.
Before things get out of hand.
Second movie was mediocre. Just a repeat.
Best friend out there.
Just worse.
Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This
nice.
Bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets
why is it getting so hot?
You want to vent the pack to keep it from shorting out and resetting.
Okay.
For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step
sap, cap, and trap
a ghost to sap its energy.
Sap it. Okay, where's that big ball? Where's that big ball? Bah! I kind of hit you in the back of the head, too.
It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost in PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
I got a ghost health bar in my backpack. Hold on, I'm getting a little heated. These bonkers out of the way. Where you think you're going, Slimer? This ain't your kind of party. I'm gonna be playing this a lot. I'm gonna do one run through for you two, then I'm gonna keep on playing. Get back here, you slippery ballos. Hold on, I was getting a little heated. Aha! Oh my god, this is taking forever. Is this what casual. What was the mode I.
Slimer.
Ow.
There it is! Ugh! And I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Huh?
Oh!
He slimed me. How dare you slime me? Do we cross streams? Get back here, make thickness.
Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, Kappa. You
Cam.
Can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the
what
other
control?
Hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw
I don't know what
capture
I'm doing.
Stream on that cover through.
I'm trying.
Fantastic, you got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream,
wait.
You
okay.
Slow me charge. If you want to extend the stream meter charge, it's a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! That's it! Perfecto! Now dig in hard and hold on to it. If a ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. Got to soften him up.
I think I'm gone.
Kapow, that's right.
Hey, calm down, boy. Ah, we got him. Oh, never mind. There's a fighter.
Now we can move to stage three. Trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Just
right. The beacon signal coming from the closed trap, that helps you find it when things get crazy. The trapable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open up just like charging up the slam meter.
Come on, get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Ah, shit. Some of the
zigs. You zag, kid. Left and right.
I'm zagging. Ah. I'm afraid no ghosts.
Oh, yes. One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Well, that one's yours. No, maybe it was mine.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. Very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the street.
Play this fucked.
In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
I think we did, actually.
Things like the Dickens, too.
Yeah, it did.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our some new cool experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
You know what, Vanquish.
He gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Yeah, that good shit.
This knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey.
Yeah.
Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Thanks. I'll take any title if I get to work with the Ghostbusters.
Go, let's roll.
All right, first mission. Let's do it.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
This is like the old video.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
My face is like, yeah. I think I know how to destroy a few landmarks, okay? I think I got this. What's going on?
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Come on, man.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
The Ghostbusters.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
Oh.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
I think I just saw why. I don't mean to be saying what they're saying, but apparently I do. Ready. I'm doing that.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
This looks like remastered right here.
With the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today. You shoot
well, I had mine on the whole time.
Charged particles at someone. They get all so happy. It's him!
Ah! Yeah, my bad. My bad.
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff.
Now that's a lot of damn.
Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even know me well enough to hate me.
Watch it!
Oh.
Contact!
And there it goes.
Oh,
that was brain damage. Oh, shit. Oh, that was priceless. Well, that's only $38. Cheap garbage is what it was.
Alright, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him.
Wear
that's
him
what
out.
The proton stream is for.
Fuck him up real good. Fuck him up real good. I got you, Ray. I got you, Ray!
Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal.
It looks like it's flashing and buzzing. How do I take it out? What the hell did I do? Oh, that's just... Nope. That's not...
The paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter.
This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events.
Wow.
Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a way to go.
I did it.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Got something going on over here. So something going up.
Use your PK. Getting warmer.
Horror movie.
Warmer. You're red hot. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, chuckle.
Purchase upgrades. Wow. I don't really. Noise. That's a shit ton of expensive stuff. I want less. I want this thing to get overheated less. The fuck are they yelling about? Got some down this hall, Ray.
Something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field menu.
Shit.
It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
I didn't know this was a data pad.
Peter, come in. You okay?
When did I get goggles?
Uh-oh, man down.
Oh, no.
Got a man down. Go, man go, down. Go!
Let's casually jog there.
Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Okay. We're coming. If I could turn faster.
He's been slimed again!
You've been
fucked up. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
I got you back.
This even happened. I was covering the elevators. That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts?
More ghosts?
But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Like, come on, man. People's be dying all the thousands. Boop. Give me some samples. Huh.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon,
this is very sensitive equipment that could kill us.
We're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck?
Yeah, I think we're stuck.
You
didn't even push a button on the last one.
Stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Yeah, I think we're stuck.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
Kill it.
You always fail, don't you?
Wait for me, guys. Oh, jeez. Oh.
Never mind the undead for now. Ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold station.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just kick him, dude.
Oh, that's a lot of glass. I'll just throw that out there real quick. Almost got this one. I got this one. Get him in there. get him. I kind of slipped him out. Yeah. I'm not trying to do it. Get him in there, yeah! Teamwork!
A convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest.
Nice.
Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Yeah, it should. Got a five-man team up in here. Ha!
More of them!
Oh, great. Oh, we crossed the streams. It wasn't that bad. A little bit of brain damage here and there, but it wasn't that bad.
They've split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Let's go to the Great Hall.
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There. The Alhambra Ballroom. No way you could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go ballroom. In. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet
Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the
quinceañera, maybe.
Go away.
Goldman.
I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in
bar
there.
Mitzvah.
That's all we needed to hear.
Just
right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined. Be honest.
Coffee time. Kissy.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Whoops.
You say. Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
I didn't like that. Only 53 doses of damage. We're doing pretty good.
You bring your
apron?
We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Well, I'm wearing a jumpsuit, so I think that should be fine.
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef.
Place is fucked. Nothing spectacular going on here. Except death.
Okay, champion. You leave for a while.
Okay. Huh. Something spooky going on in here. Oh, I missed it.
Alright, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Caustic seep, my favorite. Oh, ah.
Think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Trying to spook me?
Nothing to worry about.
That's the wrong one. Okay, you can't pick that up. Let's go this way. I hear some demons. Do you hear demons? I hear demons. Where'd that pirate go? Oh, he's still sticking out of them. My bad. I'm moving the wrong things. Did I miss them?
Okay, I hear ya. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Hold on, I want to get a picture. Getting a lot of achievements.
This is what
my bad.
Alright, check this out. To trap him, you've got to grab him, and to grab him, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream. That's all there is to it.
Why the hell can I grab it the whole time then?
We don't stick around and clean up.
I wouldn't want to. That's a goddamn massacre.
nothing. Alright. Huh. Am I missing? This way? Could have told me. I wouldn't have put this here. That doesn't matter. That was broken, that's why. Damn it.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
I thought it was weird too. Hey. Hey. Who has a wedding cake for a bar mitzvah? Let me just throw this out in the middle over here.
Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture sheet.
Don't touch the cake! Come on. Come on.
Good. That's it, buddy.
You've got to win. Oh, get that shot away. Are you trying to smack me? This ain't it, Chief. I've got him.
You gotta wear him down.
Let me get him in there. Ah, yeah! Ah, real nice. Hold on, let me buy some. Slam dunk trapping? Can't get that. Fast trap? Oh, fast trap would be nice. PK meter scan improvement. I'll go with the improvement. Wait, what was that? That just says stuff.
Ah, perfect. See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime.
And the cake is fine.
And by extension, you.
Yeah.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready.
Full yeah, I guess.
Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done?
The cake's fine.
They're arriving in 15 minutes.
And they can eat cake.
Seems to be your problem.
It's not that bad. I did way worse before.
And my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So
I want to destroy this place on purpose.
Huh? And to the Rodriguez, L'chaim.
L'chaim. I destroyed this place on purpose before. We only got like what? Half the place destroyed. Hotel. Is that anything? Oh, it is.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one. We are this.
Oh, what's happening?
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
How was that? Am I getting them? I want to get all of this. I'm like taking pictures of shit while things are exploding.
Careful, we almost crossed the street.
No, I did it before.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. Ow, you dick.
Nice screaming.
Get over here. Oh.
the hell hit me? It was you. Wasn't you, dirty bastard? Get in there. Oh god! I'm a sleeper.
Run for it!
Oh god, damn it. Oh, come on! Stop hitting me while I'm down. Get in there. Yeah, you screamed your death. Well, we're all facing in one direction. Get him over there. I'm burning out, boys. Let me help. Get him in there. Everything's fucked. This is a nice art pattern on the floor. Are we done?
Who hey. Is going to pay for all of this?
Not
no
us.
Need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No.
That's what you prefer.
Please.
You got it right in there.
Discreet.
Discretion is our professional word. Heads up.
Goddamn pirates.
Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler.
Was he supposed to be here? He just ran away. So we'll get that fisherman's. Wait, there's something around here. Oh, there's something around here. You thought you could keep it from me? You can't keep shit from me.
See if you can pick up a signal.
The only thing you can keep from me is the secret entrance. Oh, there's something going on around here. I'm almost at it. Oh, yeah. Yoinked. Flashing blue, getting through. Hell yeah. I'm not getting anything he got. No ghost strong here.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Goddamn ghosts and stairs.
Shh.
Do they have ears? Oh shit. This part was pretty creepy, to be honest with you. This next part, pretty sure. Feel like it.
Look out!
Yeet! Ah!
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
I thought I already had one, but okay. I'll find him. Oh. Find him. All alone. Hunting ghosts. Oh yeah, this part. Ah! Yeah, this dark part with all the water.
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and sea cucumbers.
The cucumbers. No secrets. Ah, ghost.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Ah. goddamn chandelier demons. Candelabra demons, I don't know. Sconce demons. Whoops. Keep throwing that out, god damn it. Can't even pick it up. There'll be ghosts in our midst. Oh, Jesus. Oh god. There's something behind me, isn't there? There's that bitch. Ah, oh, you're lucky. Ow. Damn you, demons! I actually have one of the versions of this game. I was gonna play that one when I was able to record the PS3, but they came out with this and I was like, hell yeah, I'm playing that. Can't move this thing. Can't go that way. Any ghostly goos? Oh, demons. God damn you. Back! Back, I say! This is that man. Oh shit. Huh. Did I get him? Get that out of the way. I'm coming for ya. Oh, what's this way? Oh, there's anything down here. Everything's still moist up here, and the moisture's gone. Everything just damp. Take this! Ow! 1v1, boy. 1v1! You lucky I'm overheating. You're gonna get me, you damn son of a fisherman's friend. Okay, see you later. Ow, where'd you come from? I feel so funky. What kind of achievement is that?
Good work. Are you alright?
No, he's
nice
gone.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes,
thanks.
You have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud.
Thank you, Dad.
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Not the only one with a PKE meter. Come on, guys. Pick that back up. Oh, my bones. Class VI, bidimensional, attractor, unstable, wrangle parts. Ah, table. Hello. Ah, chair. Ah. Ah. And my legs. I can't feel them no more. He can't feel his legs no more neither. Oh, thanks. Egon, where you at? Get this table shit out of the way. Alright, get up. It says wrangle parts, but the wrangling doesn't work good. Unless I'm not clicking the wrangle button. Oh, I am. I'm not trying to do that. You dead, huh? No, I've been oofed.
Jeez. Hang on.
Why did you get Egon, huh? Probably because the monster's right in the middle of goddamn everything. Rip that bitch apart. It's him again. Hold on, let me get a nice picture of him. Let me get some nice pictures, you know? Ah, oh, fishing his friend. Ah, you like that? Ah, oh, you like that? Get down there, fisherman's friend. Oh, come on. Get in there. Stupid goldfish, get out of here.
Knives and forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Whew.
When anybody is Winston coming?
Yeah, Winston does come in. I knew
guys,
it.
I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with, this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
My what?
Wait. I know that thought.
What could it be?
Winston, what do you see out there?
Demons?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again!
Oh, no. This mission's going on longer than I thought it would. I'm running out of time, G. Big boy.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
My ass just like, god damn, that's big.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop
hey,
that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting.
Keep showing that. What the hell's wrong with me?
Will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. A muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
He's gonna do that for us. But I think I have to end the episode here, so... Because if I keep going, it's gonna do this whole... I know the whole mission... It's not the longest, I don't think, but it's pretty lengthy. I don't know. But yeah. This has been Ghostbusters Remastered. The good old childhood rememberies. Yes, that's the word. Has returned to me. And I hope you enjoyed the episode if you even got this far. Like, subscribe. Dark Cynic in the video. See you next time. Probably not. Goddamn.